£1 million. He's got one lifeline remaining. This is it. This is the £1 million question.
That's all we're here for.
This is it. You'd be the sixth person ever to do it in all of the years the show's been in. Can't be that many. I don't know how many, but it can't be that many. You've even got to half a million. I had that tingling feeling earlier with Alex. It was just the wrong contestant. In the history of motorsport, which of these iconic races was held first? Le Mans 24 Hours, Monaco Grand Prix, Indy 500, or the Isle of Man TT? Please tell me you know this. Would you like me to tell Elsa what's at stake?
No. I think probably let's just go for it.
Just say, okay, just an ordinary, I'm trying to keep my voice in check. Okay, can we call Elsa, please? Right.
Hello?
Hi, Elsa.
Hello.
Jeremy Clarkson here from Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
Oh.
Hi there. Are you well?
Yes, very well, thank you.
Good, good. Andrew, I'm going to hand it over to you in a second. We'll have 30 seconds to read out the question and the four possible answers, and then leave enough time at the end for Elsa to have a think. Okay, you ready, Andrew? Your time starts now.
In the history of what sport, which of these iconic races was held first? Mons 24 Hours, Monaco Grand Prix, Indy 500, or Isle of Man TT?
I've got absolutely no idea, Andrew. I'm absolutely guessing. I'm so sorry. I couldn't hear myself.
Right, no, that's fine. No problem.
Okay, I'm really sorry. But just again. Good luck.
Well, you could take a guess. Probably £436,000. Feeling lucky. That's how much you'd lose.
I don't know the answer, and it's just too much money to lose. I haven't got so far to go on it, but I think there'd be foolish. The Niagara Falls is looking very nice.
It would be foolish, it would be great fun for the ladies and gentlemen at home.
But I am going to.
Don't get to say this very often, but Andrew Townsley, you're going away from here with £500,000. Give him a massive applause. Well done, Andrew. Well done. But but don't ruin that. Go away and celebrate being a truly fabulous contender and a man who's now got £500,000 more than he had a few minutes ago. Well done, Andrew. Well done.